Hey everyone, welcome back to another at-home HIIT workout. For today's workout, the only things you'll need is a hand towel for oblique twists that we're going to do, and then a wall for a wall sit. Each exercise is gonna be for 1 minute, and you'll have 2 minutes of rest after every 5 minute block. We're gonna start with rotational jacks, which we've done before, but I wanna demonstrate really quickly, just so everyone knows. That'll be your first exercise today. And I'll demonstrate the exercises for blocks 2, 3, and 4 after our first 2 minutes of rest. So we're gonna go ahead and get started once I start this timer with the rotational jacks. And the timer didn't start. Now it's starting. Remember to modify when you need to. Make sure you have some water nearby, and if you need to, you can always pause and come back to the workout. Also, feel free to put some music on halfway through that first minute. Our next exercise is going to be single leg V-ups. Focus on that good breathing. Five, four, three, two, one. Go ahead and get into V-ups. Single leg V-ups. Halfway there. Fifteen seconds. We're going to go into regular body squats next in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and body squats. Get that breathing back under control. Halfway through, we're going to go into full body push-ups next. Ten seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and get into full body push-ups, starting up here in a higher pike position. Second to last exercise in this block. We're going to go into a low plank hold next. 2, 1. Go ahead and get into a low plank. And we're just going to hold here. Nice flat back, tight core. engaging your arms and shoulders as well. Really focus on the breathing here. After this exercise, we have a 2-minute rest. Halfway there. Seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Awesome job on that first block. Get some water. Shake it out a little. All right, so for our next block, we're gonna start with speed skaters. Here for a minute. Remember, a good modification is to just touch down, no jumping back and forth. Then we're gonna go to high plank reach throughs on the left side first. We're gonna do that for a minute. And then we'll go over to the right side for a minute. And then after that, we're gonna do a pike push-up. So a lot like the full body push-up, but we're just gonna stay here. And then after that, we're gonna go into a wall sit. A nice 90 degree angle, like you're sitting in a chair. And we have about 43 seconds till we start with the speed skaters. Get more water. Shake out the arms. Those full body push-ups are always pretty tiring. Seconds until we start with speed skaters. Okay, we'll begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Here for a full minute. Way through. Keep to that rhythm. Under 15 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one, switch into that high plank. Reach through on the left side. Way there. Twenty seconds. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. switch sides. Same thing on the right side. Over halfway there. Twenty seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Sorry, go ahead and get into pike position for pike push-ups. Halfway there. Stick to your rhythm. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Go ahead and get into a wall sit. Last exercise in this block. Ooh, those high plank reach throughs. Holding that high plank was harder than I thought it would be. Halfway there. And after this exercise, we'll be halfway through the workout. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Oh, awesome job. Halfway through the workout. Ooh, arms are tired. All right, so for our next block, we're starting with the long jump, jog backwards. We've done this one a couple times now. So you're gonna long jump forward, jog back. And then after that, we will go into low side plank leg lifts. So you're gonna get into a low plank. And we're just gonna lift the left side. Be there for a minute. And then we'll switch to the right side. And be there for a minute. Ooh. And then we're gonna go inchworm with a push-up. So you'll start standing and you'll walk your hands out to a plank, and then we're gonna add in the push-up, and then walk back. And you stand up and then go back down. And after that, we will go into bicycles. Here. And that'll be our third block. Hopefully the low side plank's a little better than the high side plank. If it's not, I'm sorry. Always you can modify though. Just gonna shake out those arms a little more. We're gonna begin in 10 seconds. Starting with that long jump in 3, 2, 1, and begin. Halfway there. Seconds. 15 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and get into that low side plank on the left side, lifting your left leg up. I mean, your right leg up, you're on your left side. Halfway there. Two, one, switch sides. Ooh. Over halfway there. Ten seconds. Inchworm with a push-up is next. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Remember, you start in the standing up position. Halfway there. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and sit down here. Ending with bicycles. Last exercise in this block. Then we have a 2-minute rest and just one more block after. Halfway there. 15 seconds. so for our last block, we're gonna start with pulsing squats. These are always super painful. We're just gonna be here. And then after that, we'll go into a hollow body hold and do some flutters. And then after that, we are going to go into everyone's favorite burpees with a push-up. And then after that, we'll do the oblique twist with a towel. And then we will end with a 1 minute high plank hold. And that will be the last block. Make sure you have your towel nearby. Get some more water if you need it. Get yourself psyched up for this last block. More seconds before we begin. It's always kind of hard to find the motivation to do workouts by yourself, so hopefully this is helping everyone. I know some days I don't feel like working out, but I always feel better after. Starting with that pulsing squat in 3, 2, 1, begin. Really focus on your breathing here. Doesn't start off that hard and then all of a sudden feels really painful. Halfway there. Just 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and into flutters. Ooh. Halfway there. Five, four, three, two, one, and into burpees. Find a good rhythm, try to stick to it. Halfway there. Twist. halfway there. Seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Last exercise, high plank. Halfway there. Twenty seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. And rest. Whew. Awesome job, everybody. Get some water and we'll start with some stretches. That one was really hard. Surprisingly, the holds are harder than you would think. Actually, I should not be surprised. Go ahead and get into seal stretch. Stretch those abs out. Nice deep breath, slow your heart rate down. Go ahead and go into child's pose. Reach the right arm under. Left arm under. Let's get into a lunge. Left leg in front first. Go back, nose to knee, straighten out that leg, stretch the hamstring. Move forward into that lunge again. And then back again, nose to knee. Go ahead and switch legs. Right leg in front now for the lunge. Back. Nose to knee. Forward into that lunge again. Back nose to knee. Go ahead and into butterfly. Lean forward. Push on your right leg with your right arm, not too aggressively. Push on the left leg with the left arm. Go ahead and go into straddle, reach to the right. Left. Go ahead and stretch our calves too. Walk your feet in. Slowly come up. Left arm in front, pull arm across. Go ahead and switch. Left arm over your head, pull down the elbow. Switch. Go ahead and drop into foundation. Bring the left shoulder in. And the right shoulder in. Elbows on your knees. Go ahead and slowly stand up again. Awesome job, everybody. Thanks for doing another workout. I believe that was number 14. Hope everyone's enjoying. Trying to stay as fit as I can at home, and thanks for watching each time and doing workouts with me. Subscribe to my channel. I'll have another one up in a couple of days. Stay safe out there. Stay healthy. Fuel your body. Get your workouts in, and have a great day.